Hi everyone, welcome back to another video from Editing Basics. In this video, we will be learning how to make a Alight Motion application less laggy. Your Alight Motion application can get laggy on some devices, so here are some tips to improve performance and make a Alight Motion run smoother. So the first thing you'll need to do is to go ahead and force close unused application. Swipe up from the bottom of your screen and bring up the app switcher menu. Close off any application running on the background by pushing up upwards and releasing the app card. After you make sure to close any unnecessary application running on the background, go ahead and look for the update for Alight Motion app. Tap open App Store or your Play Store and go to the search box and type in Alight Motion. Once you find the application, check if there is an update button available inside the application preview page. If there is one, tap on update to download the latest version of Alight Motion application on your preferred device. After you update your application, click on open to open up the app. If you are trying to create some edits, make sure that you are using fewer layers and combining elements when possible. Minimize the use of resource-intensive effects like motion blur or 3D effects. If your final video is very long, consider exporting it in smaller segments and then combining those segments later using another editing software. Always make sure that the device you are working is updated to the latest operating system. To check that, open up your settings menu either from your Android or your iOS device, and then from the settings menu scroll down and then tap on General. Click on Software Update under General and check for available update for the application. If your application is up to date, there is no need to be updating. Get back to Alight Motion application and check if the problem still continues. If you see an update over here, go ahead and schedule an update or update your operating system right now. And once you are done, you might be able to fix your problem. So those were some of the tips and tricks that might help you make Alight Motion less laggy. If you found the video to be helpful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next episode. Thanks for watching.